Hello guys, Darkgaming here, and welcome back to another gameplay of Blood Bowl. We are back here today. I hope you hear one. I just checked in, so your message came up or anything, and welcome back. I hope you're enjoying the series. I am enjoying it. We're trying to complete the series, and if I manage to complete not just the series and Sunrim at the same time, that'd be kind of like killing two birds with one stone, really. That's one saying I heard. But anyway, hope you enjoyed the series. Please like and subscribe, and please like this video and subscribe. And also, like most people say, before I start a video, I'm going to say this. Oh, somebody takes this out. This one person says it. Let's do the. Oh, let's do this. Anyway, let's go.
Going to be carrying on where we last off last time, but I had to load it because I literally just only loaded the game while recording this. Which we're going to go back to campaign and carry on now. Anyway, continue match. Anyway, hope you enjoy the series. Please like and subscribe. Let's get back to it.
The Dark Elf Cult of Cain Twerper account has just sent a message out asking for the location of Griff Oberwald. Apparently, they want to discuss some promotional opportunities.
Sounds rather deliciously smooth to me, Lord. More like Dark Elf assassins are trying to lure Oberwald out of hiding. Who do you think's holding that contract, Bob?
No doubt. Gotta be the Kobasi brothers. They're not gonna forget the Gruff by Griff debacle.
Using Twerper to entice your target into the open, that's very low. Have these Dark Elves no code?
An assassin's code? That sounds like a terrible idea, Jim.
Turn over.
This could be fun, especially if the ball holder goes down. Come on, guys, together!
That team should avoid physical confrontation.
Ah!
see that?
A prone player is a dead player. Oftentimes, at any rate.
They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich. One little chance to deal with.
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
This player, the attacker, smells weakness.
One touchdown does not a great match make.
I can live with the lack of touchdowns. We have some fatalities and random violence in the mix as well.
My, now that was a violent game.
Oh yeah, I loved it when that Humi got squished.
We got the goblin assistant coach hitting his head against the stadium wall, Bob. He does not look happy that the Reavers have one of their star players back.
Anyone would think he doesn't want his team to be successful. Very ungoblin-like behavior. The best way to impress your shareholders, a large and full stadium.
Great to see everyone tuning in their crystal balls for tonight's match, Bob.
It's exciting, Jim. Some's gonna put the blood back in Blood Bowl.
It's the Naggaroth Nightmares, and there's already some controversy. What's going on down there, Bob?
According to our on-field reporter, Jock Strappy, the Dark Elves are outraged by the pre-game wine they've been offered. Apparently, you don't serve Dark Elves corked wine. Looks like another potential disaster for the head coach, Jim.
I can see that from here, Bob. Who drinks a robust red like that from a flute glass? What on earth is going on in the Reichland camp?
Is it game time, Jim?
It certainly is, Bob.
Let's have a face of Dark Elves, then. We had to do them last time, now we have to do them again. Great.
This match features dark elves. Always a tricky prospect, boss.
They're good at throwing the ball, but sheer spite makes them enjoy the running game as well.
Dragon Ball's teeth, Bob. I'm fed up with this swill the network sends me. I need some really good red wine.
You're not gonna get it from that stuff the Reavers served at the start of the match. Even the elves didn't like it.
I know, Bob. You'll also remember that my preferred taste is not red wine made from grapes. No, those witch elves on the field, they would make good wine.
Why not? I'll go and get you one if you like, Jim. I can't go into the field, though. You need to get the Reavers to push one off. Then I'll nab her before my nightmares even realize it.
Good plan, Bob. I'll twerp the Reavers' head coach. If he gets one of his players to do that, I know the Gobbo operating the scoreboard. I'll rig the scores in return.
That's a great plan, Jim. Can't fail. Now we better say something about the game to the morons watching at home. Did you know our microphones are on? Force them back and then pow! There's nothing better than hitting someone smaller than you, Jim. With fists flailing, he's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time.
There goes Zugbob, murdering his way to the top of the most MVPs awarded.
Just like old times, Jim. Zug busy killing, I feel like we're back in the glory days of the early 90s.
They've grabbed the ball. A wise move, as it's quite fundamental to the game.
They've gone into the opponent's tackle zone. Should be good. Keep pushing.
Hey!
The players arrive to assist their teammate.
That could have been worse. Moved right next to a teammate.
Bit of a lull. What are you up to, Bob?
I'm thinking about what to have for lunch. Roast elf heart or baked halfling legs? Oh, yummy.
I don't know what's going on. They actually stopped. They're not doing anything. So now all we need to do is try and move them to there. But we need to push that one off first.
Mmm! Yeah! Smells like a good old-fashioned fight! Yeah! Safety in numbers.
Let's see what the other side can do. A second, what's happening down there? Another player on the ground. Coach will be spitting teeth about this.
One more step and... Ha! So close to a one part. Well done. need to get rid of the ball now there's pressure on them.
What the hell are they doing? They're not doing anything at the moment. What was happening? Oh, I need to push this one. I've already got one. I need two now.
And that's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one.
So am I. Just one more step. One more step and...
The bigger they are, the thicker they tend to be. Obviously not you, Bob.
Nuffles balls, Jim. They're going for the ball.
That's a dangerous place to be. If the player is pushed here, it will finish in the public. And in general, fans are much more dangerous than players. Into the crowd they go! That player's going for it! Hey. Oh, he's going to get intimate.
One big advantage, really.
Hey.
The ball is secure. Can the other team steal it away? Put some pressure on the ball carrier. Move quicker! Take down the ball carrier before he can move it up the field. Blood Bowl 1.
The sides are starting to look a little uneven.
It's great, Jim. I smell obliteration. This is gonna get bloody.
Night, night. Don't let the bed bugs bite. Really, don't let them. They're massive and can take your hand right off.
Forget the ball. Just try dishing out of the wax.
Not up to much today, poor thing.
Well done. Help the ball here.
We may see that player later, if they wait. Unmistakable sign of a player's eyes rolling up into his head. He'll be out for some time.
Here! their face! He's on him now, like a halfling on a hot dinner.
Teams apart. Must have the magic sponge this time.
They're obviously outnumbered. It seems impossible to win. Must be a real kick in the head to have to kick the ball away with.
Yes, I do. Aha! Looks like Twerper user Tinklehound has won tonight's Spot the Psychotic Ogre Gangsters Determined to Destroy a Venerable Blood Bowl Team competition. He correctly guessed the Kobasi brothers, putting them in row 8, seats 26 to 32. Those stadium seats aren't always large enough to support ogre gang fans.
Yep, the Scumbotron screen camera has zoomed in on them, and they don't look very happy.
The trouble is, Bob, while they're searching for Griff, he's putting the entire Reavers team at risk of the ogre's wrath.
Gosh, anyone would think he's a self-serving, self-absorbed sporting celebrity, Jim.
His fist is approximately the same size as his entire opponent. That's quite a mismatch, Bob.
I know. That weedy fella's gonna get splatted. Oh, I'm excited, Jim.
Not a wise place to end your turn on the border of the pitch. If the player gets pushed into the crowd, well, the last time that happened, it took 3 days to piece the body back together.
Big guy, trample all over.
Sometimes the underdog wins the fight. Not this time. Hey!
Is the assist going to be enough to come out on top?
They're getting up close and personal, Bob.
You need to be close. So close they can smell your breath and see the dead insects in your teeth. I never could get the hang of this maneuver. Whenever I...
Okay, guys, I'm gonna end it here. Please like and subscribe. I'll see you guys later.